After speaking with the chief this morning, it's right-minded for us to do the extra patrol and make sure that people feel safe and secure worshiping here in the city of Portland. And is there anyone here from the school district?